Solid, nigga. Real street, nigga. 100%, 110%. Ain't no cut on this shit, nigga. This shit blue magic, nigga. Like Frank Lucas, nigga, on God.
What it is, YouTube, you already know what it is. It's your the GOAT. Your boy Case back with another video, man. As today you see, we got another reaction vid by my boy Youngin Ace. I don't think I ever reacted to a vid by Youngin Ace. Have I? Nah. But yeah, man, we're about to go ahead and react to a vid by Youngin Ace, bro. A song called Mountains. Mountains? Yeah, Mountains. It's actually number 37 trending. Got 423,000 views right now. 30K likes. So yeah, you know it's snapping if it's trending, first of all. My dog Youngin Ace trending now. He making bread. He's shitting on his ops. As he said in his music. So yeah, this nigga really do be in some hard down beef, though. He's beefing with, I don't know, them other niggas, but they up north on him. You know them niggas. Them boys beefing him. He's beefing with that one nigga. And J.D. Young is beefing with him, too, because, you know, he clicked up with Youngin Ace. So some shit like that, but... Hey man, let's get right to the vid, man. Shout out to Youngin Ace. The link in the description will be in the link of the video will be in the description. And let's get straight into the video on Slime. Y'all ready? I'm guessing this is like a love type of song for his girl, cause one, I see his girl. He's singing on, he's crying on the beat. And yeah. And he said he'd jump off the mountain for her. That's love. That's love. Cause I ain't jumping off the mountain for no girl now. Shit, that's love though. Hey man, that's what love do. If he love her like that, he's jumping off the mountain. That's love, you feel me? She probably jump off the mountain for him too. That's how it's supposed to be, but me? Yeah, I ain't gonna prove it to you like that, baby. I'll prove that, I love you that, I work hard for you. I buy you things. I ain't jumping off no mountain, baby. She just trying to sit there and look pretty. Baby, why you don't give a fuck? He tried to save you. Damn. I hope he's talking about his ex. He's probably talking about a throwback bitch. Or he's talking about her. Who knows? Nah, he ain't talking about her. I doubt it. He probably talking about a throwback ex. But damn, he tried to save you, bitch. Now look at him. He's shitting on your stupid ass. Singing that hoodo, he riding that bitch, you feel me? He throwing up them vocals, them vocals for you. You feel me? He's hitting hoes. This nigga did a lot of things for you, man. He went to space, he jumped on mountains, this nigga's doing a lot. Shorty better tighten up, you better not leave this nigga. This nigga been through a lot now. Now he's walking through deserts with no water. Baby, what is you doing? Tighten up. Tighten up. He's walking through deserts with no water.
Yeah, better tighten up, dog.
Baby, he's swimming through waters with them sharks. If that means something, I don't know, man. Black niggas don't cheat. That's all I'm saying. We don't cheat. And he get, like, shot in the ass. No homo. No homo. Pause. I'm just saying. Did he? Or was it, like, in someone in the back? When he is a, yeah. RB to his dogs, though. That was a pretty good vid, I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with it. Shorty, you better not break my dog's heart, no cap. Like, he's done a lot for you. Like, you better not break his heart. You better stay into the thick and thin, baby. No cap. Because he did everything for you. I did it all for you. I did it all for you. He snapped, though. I'm saying. But, like, I got Young and Ace, he's been through a lot, bro. Like, he's been doing his thing. He been thinking. I feel like he's going to have a career like YoungBoy. He already kind of give me that little, you know, he already reminds me of YoungBoy a little bit. Bro, if I show y'all my little brother, y'all say, damn, this nigga look like Young and Ace. Like, I'm, like, on everything I love. Like, he's sleeping right now, probably, because this nigga be sleep, like, at, he go to sleep, like, at 7 in the morning, like me. It's, like, 2 p.m. right now. 2:40 right now. Today, I'm recording this right now. I just woke up, like, 30 minutes ago. So, you know the grind don't stop. You know we grinding for real, you know what I'm saying? You know real niggas don't stop, you feel me? It's that 4L shit, you feel me? Y'all keep subscribing. Go back to Young and Ace, though. But, yeah, bro, that man been through a lot. He's working hard. I feel like he gonna have a career like YoungBoy. He probably even surpass him, because YoungBoy be on some geeking shit. And I ain't gonna lie, he be on that some rider shit. A nigga did. YoungBoy snap. But, but, yeah, bro. No cap, I feel like he gonna do his thing. No lie, you feel me? He be singing a lot. He just need to switch up the flow a little bit one time. Like, I feel like him and Jada Youngin, like, that was a smart collab, you feel me? Now they like brothers, they tight. That was a smart collab, because Jada Youngin gonna bring out that rap shit out of him, you feel me? But Jada Youngin be sliding on the beat too when he be singing. You feel me? It be sliding, I ain't gonna lie. Jada Youngin, you size me, bro. You size me. If you see this video, you size me, bro. Y'all tag Jada Youngin, fuck that. That nigga's supposed to drop 23 Island, bro. Where is that? Where is it at? Like, no cat, you size me, dog. But hey, man, for a game. Y'all already know what it is, man. Swole case in the building. I look like I'm in the gym, ain't it? Nope, I don't do nothing but lift other stuff. And I'm not talking about. But yeah, man, that was a good vid. Make sure to go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Let me get this a thumbs up. I ain't like it. It's number 37 trending. So shit. Young and Ace, do your thing. I'll make sure to leave the link of the video in the description so y'all boys can go watch it yourselves. What else? What else? I do got to talk about this giveaway still. We still on the giveaway for my dogs. You feel me? If we get to, what we at? Yo, if we get the 1,150 by the end of this week, that same day giveaway. On everything I love. On everything I love. Same day giveaway. No games, my nigga. No games, my nigga. So, yeah, man. Make sure to keep subscribing. Keep subscribing so we get to that 1,150. So, my dude, and get the giveaway. My ladies, we got to think of something for y'all, because we don't know what y'all like. Y'all like everything, you feel me? Y'all can never pick what y'all want. So I'm gonna go ahead and put something for y'all to see what y'all like. But hey, man, my ladies, we got y'all. Don't worry, my boys, we got the PSN cards and the Xbox card coming for you. For whoever plays PSN, whoever plays Xbox, it's really PlayStation way. We don't deal with them Xboxes, you feel me? But we got one for y'all though, you feel me? But hey, man, for all gang, this is the end of the video. Make sure to like this video, keep subscribing if you're new. Always hit that subscribe button if you're a newcomer, you feel me? Well, come to the game, slide. We upcoming YouTubers, let's do this. I love y'all. Bo L.